Hello students, welcome back to our maths class. We have started our lesson number 1, large numbers. In our previous class, we have learned how to write expanded form of 4-digit number. We have also seen how to write the number after and the number before. We have solved few sums from exercise 1.1. Now today let's continue with our topic. Our next concept is 5-digit numbers. The greatest 4-digit number is 9999. When we add 1 to it, we get 10,000, which is the smallest 5-digit number. While writing the number name, we are writing it as a 10,000. 5-digit numbers add one more place value, which is 10,000. So here are the place value periods: 10,000s, thousands, hundreds, tens and ones. We already know how we are writing them or denoting them. Ones for O, tens, hundreds and thousand. Now for 10,000, we will write capital T, again the capital T and small h. Now how we will write this 10,000? Over here we will write down 0 0 0, at the thousands place again 0, and at the 10,000 period we will write down 1. So it is 10,000. Now here are some number names. See the numerals and number names. First one is the 10,000. Next is 20,000. Children, see here, you can see here the commas, right? The number which is present at the left side of this comma, you have to write that. So here it is 20, so 20,000. So next is the, towards the left hand side we are having 30, so we will write down 30,000. The next is the 40,000. Next to that, 50,000. And so on. Now let's learn how to name 5-digit numbers. For example, here I have taken 29342. So let's write down these digits in their place value chart. So here at the ones place we are having 2, tens place we are having 4, hundreds place 3, thousands place 9, and at the 10,000s place we are having 2. When we write the number name, we always club 10,000 and 1,000 place. Just when we are writing the number name, we always club tens and ones place. Right? Here it is 42, that is 42. Similarly, we are going to club this 29 as a 29. So the number name is 29,000. How many hundreds we are having? 300. And at the ones and tens place we are having 40 2. So it is 42. Now the same number can be represented on abacus with the help of bits. Like at the 10,000th place we are having 2, so 2 bits. At 1,000th place we are having 9. I have already drawn these bits. At the 100th place we are having 3, so 3 bits. 10th place 4, so 4 bits. And at the 1st place again 2 bits. Understand? Now let's go to the next example. It is 40010. So let's write it in the place value chart. We are having 0 at the 1's place. We are having 1 at the 10's place. Again at the 100's place we are having 0. 1000's place 0. And 10,000's place 4. As I told before, we are going to club this 2 places. Okay. And even this 2. As we do always. So it is 40 will be 40. 40,000. We do not have anything at the 100th place. So we will not write it. Then we are having 10. So 40,010. Now let's represent it on the abacus. It is 10,000, 1,000, 100, 10s and 1's place. At the 10,000, we are having 4. So we will draw 4 bits. At 10,000's place, we are having nothing. So no bit. At 100's place, we do not have anything. At the 10th place, we are having 1. So 1 bit. Again, at the 1's place, we don't have any digit, so blank. Children, now let's see how to write numerals for number names. Here is the example, 62,451. Now it's better to always write down the places. Now let's read the number again, 62,000. We know that the first 2 places we are clubbing. Okay, so it is 62,000. How many hundreds? 400. So write 4 over here. 51. So 5 and 1. So this is the numeral for the number name 62,451. Next is 90,008. Now here, how many thousands we are having? 90. So that is 90. We do not have any hundred, so 0. We don't have any tens, so 0. And 8 at the ones place. So this is 90,008. Understand? Next concept is writing place value and face value. First, understand what is the place value. The place value of a digit is the digit followed by as many zeros as the number of digits on the right side of the digit concerned in the number. I am reading it again. The place value of a digit is the digit followed by as many zeros as the number of digits on the right side of the digit concern in the number. Now see here, face value. Face value of a digit is the digit itself. Okay, the face value of a digit is the digit itself. First example is 83,764. Now let's write here for each digit. Okay, so let's write the digits over here. 8, 3, 7, 6, and 4. Okay, now let's see the place value. 8, place value of 8. You can see after 8, towards the right hand side, we are having how many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are there. So we'll write down 8 and 4 0. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, because there are 4 digits towards the right hand side of 8. Face value, as we said, it is a digit itself. So face value of 8 is 8 only. Now place value of 3. 3 is present over here. After 3, how many digits are there? 3 digits. So we'll write down 3 and 1, 2, 3 zeros. Face value, again the digit itself. Now next is the 7. So first write down 7 here, and now count how many digits are there. 1, 2. So 2 zeros. And the face value, yes, digit itself, that is 7. Next is the 6. After 6, how many digits are there? Only 1. So write only 1 0. So it is 60. And the face value is 6. Now come to the last digit, that is 4. It is present at the ones place. No other digit is there after 4. So we'll write 4 as it is. And the face value of 4 is 4 itself. Right? So the number, the digit which is present at the ones place is having same place value as well as face value. Now again, take one more example. Here it is 91,572. Let's write down the digits first here. 91572. Now face value is same as that of its digit of the same. Okay, so face value of 9 is 9, 1, face value of 5 is 5, face value of 7 is 7, and face value of 2 is 2. Let's write place value. For 9, first write down the number 9 and count the digits 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are there after 9. So write down 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. So it is 90,000. Place value of 9 is 90,000. Next come to the digit 1. Write down 1 here. After 1, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3. So 3 zeros. So the number become 1000. So place value of 1 is 1000. Next digit is 5. After 5, we are having 2 digits. So 2 zeros. So place value of 5 is 500. Next digit is 7. After 7, only one digit is there, so 10, and the place value of 7 is 70. The last digit, which is present at the ones place, is 2. No other number is there after this digit, and therefore no 0. So place value of 2 is 2, and face value of 2 is also 2. So students, what we have learned today? Today we have learned 5 digit numbers. We have learned how to name that 5 digit numbers and how to write numerals if number names of 5 digit numbers given to us. We have also seen how to write place value and face value of digits of the given number. Thank you.